blockchain continues to collect the financial giants around. Nonghyup Bank, an agricultural bank headquartered in Seoul, joined the Arteris Distributed Ledger Consortium. The reason lies behind the new collaboration is that the Seoul-based bank is looking for cooperate with the other members of the consortium to augmenting developments in blockchain technology. An official of the Nonghyup said, "We will acquire technology by joining the consortium and apply it to the various sectors of NH Nonghyup Bank, such as the financial and economic sectors." Nonghyup Bank is not the first giant institution to join the Arteris consortium, but it includes more than 160 international members from various industries.